22 of Mike Bliss just ahead of him.
Go ahead, go. Fraternity loose, 24 is 2 seconds faster. We can't give up.
Okay, the race is on here, guys. Here goes Paul.
That was his radio. He was told to go. He's gone to the lead. Paul Menard.
Yeah, he was just told that Jeff Gordon was almost 2 seconds a lap faster these last couple of laps. You can see him well in the picture now.
They got to go. They got to go now, whether they have enough fuel or not. If they're going to win this thing, they can't let that 24 catch them.
Gordon is behind Regan Smith, Mark Martin, Jamie McMurray, and Paul Menard. There he goes by Regan Smith. Gordon up to fourth place. Can the four-time champion charge all the way to the lead in these final three laps?
Jeff Gordon has picked his time up back under 53 seconds a lap now for Jeff Gordon.
McMurray going to get passed by two as he tries to save some fuel. Martin to second, Gordon to third.
Still a long way to go. 5 miles, more than that. More like 7.5 miles to go.
Jeff Gordon should be able to get by Mark Martin here shortly. If he doesn't have to waste any time getting by Mark, and he's not at all before they get to turn three. This is Jeff Gordon's race to win right now.
To second place.
He not only has more fuel and enough, he has fresher tires than Paul Menard to run these quick laps.
These fans at Indianapolis are all on their feet trying to see if the young man who made his racing name on the short tracks of this area can win a fifth Brickyard 400. Paul Menard leads. Gordon is second. 2 laps to go.
Okay, Paul Menard's going to have to run the most perfect laps he's ever run in his life to try to hold that 24 car off. I'm not sure it'll be enough.
Yeah, looks like that he's catching this traffic. Paul Menard in a good spot. It's going to be up the back straightaway, not to impede his progress any at all here.
There's the two crew chiefs. Man, I know what they feel like.
Which is?
Oh, man. You can't even breathe right now, Alan.
Yeah, Menard,
Slugger, look at Slugger. He's like, you got to get my heart started again. Come on, man.
Lap traffic in the way.
See Gordon get everything that he can right against the wall out of turn three.
Mike Bliss in the 32.
Yeah, Paul's going to need some help from this car. He needs to move over.
Coming to the white flag.
Biggest race of your life, bud. Drive the hell out of it. Come on.
1 lap to go to win the Brickyard 400. Menard dealing with lap traffic. Gordon trying to close in turn one. Menard is cleared out. Gordon's got to deal with the traffic.
He's got enough fuel. That might be enough now. Yes.
Looks good so far. This is going to be the biggest day of Paul Menard's life.
But does he have enough fuel to get to the finish? Gordon clear of traffic. Setting up for the finish. Final corners.
Good corner here.
History at Indianapolis. They'll kiss the bricks together now. Paul Menard wins the Brickyard 400.
Wow. Oh, this is huge for Paul Menard. He started his career driving for me, and I couldn't be more proud.
And a park home run, buddy. That's what we're talking about. Good job.
There's going to be a party.
Paul Menard, our Goodyear winning moment. His first NASCAR Sprint Cup Series win at Indianapolis. Think about all the things that just went into that. The calculations from the team to save the fuel they needed. They told him with four laps to go, go. It's time to go.
Here we go, buddy. Coming to the green. Watch that hot rod in your mirror. Go up high. Got one working the top. Nice tracking. Now make the pass. Just practice. He's the man, buddy, if you want a bump draft. Car approaching low. Your rival's gaining position. Outside. Three to go. Hold your line. Nice. Ball man, hold right there if you want to draft. You're faster than he is. Let's get around him.
Yeah, yeah, woo-hoo! Awesome, buddy. What a race.